thanks for tuning in today. We are going to be making one of my favorite finger food desserts. They are Buckeyes. They are chocolate and peanut butter, and they are delicious. However, they are different than a Reese's peanut butter cup, and they are not the Buckeyes that fall on trees. Any Ohioan knows these, as we all love them. All you're gonna need for it, some powdered sugar, chocolate chips, some peanut butter, a little bit of softened butter, and then some vanilla. So easy ingredients, overall easy dessert, but I know you guys are gonna really like this one. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, as well as comment below. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And then also remember, I have a new video coming out every week. Thanks, guys. Thanks again for watching today for this recipe on Buckeyes. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, as well as comment below. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and remember that I have a new video coming out every week. Thanks.
Good luck.